The Atlanta Hawks playing at home against Charlotte. Not much of a contest. The Hawks dominated from the start. Dominique Wilkins had 6 dunks in the game, 35 points. The Hornets playing without Kurt Rambis. He has a sore heel and arch. He's probably out 2 to 4 games. Meanwhile, Charlotte turned the ball over 26 times. And the Hawks win it easily, 133-109. And of course, as we told you earlier, Mike Fratello will be with us in just a moment.